Hello everyone, welcome back at Tech ET. After the Samsung Galaxy S10 5G and the Galaxy Note 10 5G, it looks like Samsung's next 5G smartphone is said to be the Galaxy A90, which would make it the first device in the company's more affordable mid-range to connect to 5G networks. Samsung has made some sacrifices to get 5G on the Galaxy A90. Currently, all available 5G phones are high-end, but the Galaxy A series tends to be much more affordable. This could mean the Galaxy A90 launches as the first affordable 5G phone. This news comes from reputable leaker Ivan Blass, who posted multiple tweets, including static and video adverts, linked to Galaxy A90 5G. These commercials suggest this could be the company's next big phone. Perhaps the most noticeable thing we can tell about the Samsung Galaxy A90 is that it looks a lot like the rest of Galaxy A series in terms of design. That means no rear camera panel that moves and flips, unlike the Galaxy A80. Instead, there seems to be three rear cameras, although we don't know what will be the specs of these cameras at this point. There is no rear fingerprint sensor, suggesting the A90 will have in-screen scanner instead, and there's a standard teardrop notch to house the front camera. All in all, it seems rather standard as a Galaxy A series design. We have previously heard that fast charging could be one of the Galaxy A90's key features, and few other leaks support this claim. We don't know the Samsung Galaxy A90's release date. We have been hearing about the device since the beginning of 2019. Although lots of what we heard ended up being the Galaxy A80, as the two phones were confused by many and we have not got any idea on when we could see the Galaxy A90 5G. Samsung just launched its Galaxy Note 10 line, so we wouldn't expect it to drop any more new phones right away. We are still holding out for the Galaxy Fold, so maybe these two handsets could launch together at some point soon. Well, that's all for now. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more updates. Till the next time.